let Tom leave to go fishing, but he said he'd catch us a nice dinner, and I had no doubt. We were to have a small party and announce our engagement. We'd been keeping it a secret for so long. When he didn't come home last night, I was very upset. I thought he'd gotten cold feet and didn't want to go through with it, after all. But this morning, when the news came in that they found his canoe overturned, I knew something was terribly wrong. Tom was an expert paddler, even in the windiest conditions, and yesterday, when he left, the lake was still as a mirror and not a cloud in the sky. I never would have expected this. Just bring back my Tom, Dave, please. July 16th. My worst fears have been confirmed. Tom was found dead this morning, floating in the lake, and it was no accident. I know this. I'd like the time he found.
Sorry. Air issuing from his lungs, meaning he was dead before he was in the water. With this news, gossip was flying among the cottagers. Names were named and a lot of rumors were started.
Rumors were started!
Silence down of what actually happened that night. Tom was an amazing guide, and the fact that he was found with fishing line wrapped around his feet 14 times just doesn't add up. All the guests from Mowat Lodge saw Tom leaving on his fishing trip that day. Then later, cottagers saw Martin Bletcher paddling out with his sister in the direction that Tom Thomson was headed only minutes before. I don't believe what Tom...
Here and you're just like, wow, I've got the whole summer here to do everything I want to do, to experience the sunrise and the sunset and listen to all the animals. And I think that's what it was all about. People really made him into this huge, huge man. And you know, everyone loves his paintings now, and that's what he's left us. But everyone should appreciate this area. And I don't know. I love.
Respect
to
everyone.
Yeah,
to Tommy T.
Well deserved.
Garbage when you're walking.
Definitely.